I'm Robert Jones. I run the rugby program here at Manchester Met University, and run the Kick Crime Into Touch project, designed at inspiring young lads on the criminal justice system across Manchester, Trafford, Salford. My job really is to create a safe environment that's a fun environment, an educated environment, a disciplined environment, and teach them how to play rugby and inspire them through rugby, through our core values of rugby, which are enjoyment, discipline, and teamwork, really. And they don't have to have any rugby experience whatsoever. They couldn't catch a ball, pass a ball when they first started. I don't think some of them had seen a rugby ball. Now they're passing, kicking, catching, running, scoring tries, having fun, off to Oxel Sharks, joining local rugby clubs. It's just fantastic seeing their development.
I didn't know how to throw a ball properly before I even come here. That's one. Two, learnt all different passes and that. kicking. Mental aspect of it, like just the rules as well. Even the rules, I didn't even know anything about the rules, now I do. Tackling, and teamwork as well, some sort of like mad teamwork that you've got to put in, because you can't just do it on your own, can you?
I think rugby's unique. In that we do have these core values that we stick to, the camaraderie, the teamwork, the respect that this sport generates is second to none. And they come here and it's a release, you know, it's a safe environment. They come, they forget about whatever's going on there.
It gets you active, doesn't it? And it just helps. Just with stress and that, stress relief, and then it teaches you new skills that you might not know about rugby. It also teaches conversational skills when you're speaking to people you've not really met before.
They come here and yes, it's to enjoy the rugby. Yes, there's a massive health benefit of coming here. We show them the right way to eat and cook, and we deliver nutrition workshops. We get them in the gym. We give them qualifications in strength and conditioning, qualifications in rugby across AQAs. We bring them down to Platt Lane, which is Manchester Metropolitan University's world-class sports facility here in Fallowfield. We've got state-of-the-art strength and conditioning suites, state-of-the-art indoor and outdoor pitches, top equipment, and I know I'm biased, but top coaching as well. So they leave here with an education, something, a better employability, something that actually goes on their CV. But more than that, I think they come here and they learn to work with each other. They learn to respect one another. They learn to be a team and just have that mutual respect that you want in everyday society. You know, just because they've never played rugby doesn't mean they can't play rugby.
I feel better about myself now I came here. We go to the gym too, so it gets you like more fitter. And then I started playing for a rugby team, so yeah, I'm a bit proud of that. And then obviously Rob's been helping us quite a lot.
Brilliant story this one. And he's joined a rugby club, a local rugby club to him. He's just gone in there, and he wouldn't have had the confidence to do that had he not come on this project.
Can't wait to play my first match.
They're getting qualifications. They're getting a healthier lifestyle. They're around positive role models. Why wouldn't you bring someone to it? And they don't have to have any rugby experience whatsoever. We teach them that, and they do as much as they want to do. There's no pressure on this whatsoever.
This is my first time, so I enjoyed the fact that, I don't know, they just have patience when they teach you certain stuff like passing and then kicking. Like, it ain't my sport, but I'll try it out, yeah.
You know, if they want to carry on and play rugby, great. If they don't, that's okay. They've experienced something positive, and they'll walk away with a positive... I think they'll walk away with a better outlook generally on life.